right, everybody out of bed. Everybody out of bed. Rise and shine. It's another polluted scorcher here in the San Fernando Valley. Another loser day. But I'm telling you, this is Danny Depp. And this is me telling you that there's a real torrid one coming up now by Teddy and the Rough Riders, who are opening here tonight with me. I'll be there at the Topanga Corral. And here they are now, Teddy and the Rough Riders.
Prorated at 1/10 of an hour, 2:40 an hour, that comes to 30 cents times two.
Bullshit! That's 12 cents times two.
30.
12.
30.
12.
Settle for 24?
What do we have to do?
I'm gonna be sick.
Get in your uniforms.
I'd like to tell Annie to shut this job.
Marcy,
right
up, please. You've got rent to pay. Or did you forget?
How could I forget? Anything's better than working in this dump. Anything.
Oh, yeah. You can always join the army.
Hey. Hmm? I think Andy, that asshole's looking through the keyhole right now.
Uh-huh.
dipstick.
You grab his dipstick. You said all we had to do was pump gas and check oil.
All right. You check the oil, and you pump the gas.
Hi, Bernie.
You know, I just about had it with you fucking girls. Why don't you and Miss Goodwrench go take your coffee break, huh? Do me a favor.
Hey, Bernie, what's happening?
Oh, please, don't ask.
What's the matter? You selling out?
I can't stand the stiff competition.
Oh.
This lunch wagon's cropping up all over the place. Look, that ain't enough. Listen to this. I get word to call Minneapolis long distance. I'm afraid it's my poor old Aunt Emma. She's on her deathbed. Watch the wagon, will you?
Poor guy. Marcy, wouldn't it be great to have our own business like this? Really, anything to get away from Andy, that asshole.
Yeah, I've just about had it, too.
Are you sure Terry and Warren are going to make it in time tonight?
Yeah, I'm sure they're going to make it. They'll be here as soon as they finish talking business with Max.
Why does he keep hooking us into these weird places?
Because these weird places just might be where we break out.
There's only one thing you want to break out in a place like this.
Yeah, your acne.
I gotta go.
Again?
Can we do anything for you?
Oh, no, we're just here for a pit stop.
Check the oil?
Oh, sure.
Great.
Is that where the ladies' room is?
Oh, it's just around the corner.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Frustrated.
Oh.
Pumping gas, checking oil.
Oh, I see.
She don't want any gas.
They do. I don't.
Then I guess you won't be leaving.
Now, wait a minute. Who is this?
Your Aunt Emma's attorney, Mr. Simmons. I have some bad news. I'm afraid your aunt passed on last night.
I see you give good lube jobs, huh?
Yeah, the best. You're a little low on your oil. Do you want another quart?
Oil or whatever we need to be.
Okay, just a minute.
What, are you crazy? I thought you said valley girls were ugly. She's
what about Teddy?
Oh, don't worry about Teddy. Who cares?
Hi.
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 Oh, listen, I'll do that. You don't have to do
Thank
that.
Thank you.
That's okay.
What are you guys doing in town?
We're at the corral.
Oh, yeah? Musicians far out. What do you play?
Nothing. I'm their manager.
Here's
some tickets for tonight.
I'm hoping you'll be able to fly out here as quickly as possible.
Now, wait a minute. Hold it right there, Buster. I haven't seen the old bat in 15 years. All I know is every Christmas she sends me a rum cake. But if you expect me to cough up the dough for the funeral, you got the wrong boy.
Oh, here you go. Thank you. Teddy and the Rough Riders. God, I hear you guys all the time on the radio.
Yeah, well, these are
God,
great,
I can't
great
believe
seats, you know.
It.
I mean, he picked
You're
them out and everything.
Tonight, huh?
Yeah, it's 8:30 tonight.
Hey, okay. Thank you.
Hey, honey. There's no toilet paper in the ladies' room.
Well, thank you, ma'am. I'll take care of the media.
All right. Will you watch it? Listen, don't pay any attention to it.
I'll see you tonight.
Can you believe it? That was Teddy and the Rough Riders.
You lied!
They gave us tickets for the night show.
I can't believe it.
You misunderstand. Apparently, your aunt has been holding 50,000 shares of seashell oil worth $2 million.
But you must be out here for the reading of the will. Mr. Simmons?
Sir?
Jesus Christ! Will you watch where you're going?
Oh, I'm sorry, Andy, but I'm...
What is it with all of you weirdos? You all gone bananas? You know, I'm getting sick and tired of a whole bunch of you.
Come on.
Ah, butt my ass. You stay out of this.
Wait a minute. She didn't do anything.
I'll be the judge of that. Look, do me a favor and take this pile of junk that you call a lunch wagon and keep it off of my property. And that goes for you two both. You're both fired. Get out of here.
You owe us $79.50 times two.
Yeah, just pay us up right now.
Oh, yeah? Well, sue me.
Cheer up, girls. It could be worse.
Not for us. We've got our rent to pay.
Yeah, I wanted to go back to college next semester, and I haven't even saved enough to buy a pencil.
I'll tell you what. If you can get me to the airport in this crate, you've got yourselves a lunch wagon.
What? You mean you're going to give it to us? Oh, buddy!
Didn't I tell you to get out of here? And don't forget my uniforms. Come on, get this piece of junk out of here.
But what do we do about our money? Tell you what we do with this money.
Within a week.
Good. Look, you're the business major. You take care of the cooks.
Great. And you do the cooking.
Wonderful. I make a mean peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Is that all you can make?
Once I made a hamburger. Don't worry, I'm dynamite at frozen foods. Anything in a package and I can cook it.
Well, how hard can it be?
So where in the house is the stove?
There's the stove.
Yeah.
And here's the food.
Now, these cheese sticks are tasty.
Those are french fries.
Hey, could you tell me where to find Dieter DeLuca?
You mean Wonder Woman?
Thanks.
Hey, Dieter, what's happening?
I was just working out.
Well, I came over to make you a proposition. How would you like to be a cook on our lunch wagon this summer?
Oh, I don't know. I already got a job this summer as a masseuse. Massage is a real big business, you know.
Yeah, but this is different. You know, it's a steady job. You'll make a lot of money.
And you get to cook. Cook, huh? I like to cook.
And think of the guys you'll meet.
Guys? I don't know, it sounds pretty good, but I'm entering the Miss Body Terrific contest this month, and I gotta keep in shape. Gotta work on my biceps and my pecs, you know?
Your pecs?
Yeah, my pectorals, you know? These.
Oh. Look, we'll put one of those exercise bars in the back of the wagon. You can work out during your breaks.
My own exercise bar, huh?
And at the apartment, we'll put one up next to your very own room.
Hmm. Well, I'll tell you what. You girls, throw some bear meat in once in a while, and you got yourselves a deal.
I thought the valley was full of homies.
That's what I thought, man. I mean, whoever knew we'd come up with cans, you know?
Right.
I think you came on a little too strong with that chick back there.
Who's coming on?
I'm in love. Yeah, anything doesn't bark to fall for it.
Oh, you should talk. What about that zombie we met in Kalamazoo? He looked like death eating a soda cracker.
Hey, it's Tony
Warren. Thanks. Woo! I couldn't envision doing a gig without those guys.
Hey, what's happening? What are you doing?
Hey, what's up?
All right.
Just me. Hi. Come on, what's the matter? Come on, you're not upset about that blonde girl at the gas station. I mean, she doesn't mean anything to me. Hey, Teddy, you know, we're not married, okay?
Who's talking marriage? You seem to be getting it on pretty good with that little twit.
You know, you're getting paranoid, Teddy. I mean, what, are you crazy? Those diet pills you're taking are driving you nuts.
Crazy? I'm real crazy, huh?
Yeah,
do
you're
you
crazy.
Think this is crazy?
Check that out.
Must have been a long bus ride.
forget it. Get to spend my day off with three beautiful ladies. I'd rather loan you the money than spend it on beer for the ball game, you know.
Thanks a lot. And don't worry about us paying you back. We'll pay you back in 30 days.
Who's worried?
Ready?
Took you so long.
Hey, I check on my competition at the gym, you know. Well, they look like shit. I mean, Glover City. No competition down there.
See you later, girls.
Bye. Bye.
See ya. So, where's the hamburger meat?
Hamburger meat? Come on. Boy, burgers are much better for you and cheaper.
What about the hot dogs?
Come on. You guys know hot dogs are a bad scene.
Deeper, nothing looks familiar in there.
Hey, that's because you don't recognize nutrition when you see it.
But where the hell is the food?
Hey, this is all food. I got soy burgers, I got fish, I got alfalfa spreads, and best of all, I got goat's milk.
Goat's milk?
Yeah, lucky to find it.
238.15?
Yeah, and that's no problem either. The cat at the health food store is a really good friend of mine.
In case none of you know where you are, in case you're too fucked up to know, this is the Topanga Corral. I'm your congenital host, Danny Death. All right, anybody got any cocaine? Huh? Baby laxative? Talcum powder?
Have you seen her?
Who, man?
The chick I met at the gas station. I don't see any weed in this place.
Relax, man. We've got three more sets. We'll show up.
All right, in keeping with our week-long policy of discovering new talent, our talent quest, we've got another act. Two guys over here, you're going to see them in a second. They are act number 8.
Damn, that girl was fine.
I want you to make them feel welcome. They really need the gig, if you know what I mean. They're going to try real hard, so let's hear it for them. The brothers Bate. Come on, let's hear it.
The time, come on and jump and shout. If you feel the rhythm, come on and feel it out. Well, stand up and stomp your feet.
Shake the ground, shake the ground.
You can shake it in the street.
Shake the ground, shake the ground.
Come on, people, get out of your seats.
All right, guys,
thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot. Okay, you're through. Thank you very much. All right. Mr. and Master Bate. I bet you those guys give great heads.
Okay, I just want to tell you what's going on next week at the Topanga Corral. Direct from Alien Village in San Diego, illegal alien mud wrestling, featuring a tag team match between Jay and Faye, the Cuban Hermaphrodites, and the gay Caballeros Victor and Eugene Lopez.
How long
now,
is she going to keep that up?
Without a green card and get there early. Stand at that telegram.
Beats me, but as long as she can cook, who cares?
Hope we don't blow it tomorrow.
We won't. And if we do, we can always work Wonder Woman there as a wrestler.
Ha ha, very funny. I hope it is funny when the landlord tosses our furniture out the window. Did you fix the menus?
Yeah, I did just like you said. I put the food in real small prices. They're gonna need a telescope to read it.
Now I'm really nervous. This weird food, not far our prices. We're gonna have to distract them.
Hey, don't you girls worry. You know, we'll distract them.
What makes you think L.A. is better than Detroit?
What, are you fucking crazy? Detroit's a hotbed. More crime in Detroit than anywhere in the country. Here, it's L.A. Look, it's all spread out. You've got country all over the place. Too many areas. Not enough cops. Besides, diamonds is diamonds. We could do our thing anywhere.
Do our thing? The last time we did our thing, we spent 6 months in Detroit.
You know why?
What?
Look at yourself. Because you got caught in the air conditioning duct. You're too fucking fat. Look at this shit. You fast-fooded yourself right across the country. Give me this. What are you doing? You nuts?
All right, hit her again!
I like boys. 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 I like bo
here. The guys are a solid beefcake.
Hi!
Hey!
Hey, come on. What do you think this is, Jason?
Hey, I'll leave you half a buck. Get it off the hand.
Hey, first on second thought. Cancel that order.
Hey, what about the fries?
Get off!
Jesus Christ! Now what?
Woo! Hi, fellas. Woo! Hungry?
You bet.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, so what do you have?
Well, let's see here. I'll have a ham sandwich, some french fries, and I'd love to run away with you, honey.
Why can't you try our version of some of these oldies?
Well, all right, I'm game. Let's see here. Can't quite make up the prices.
Don't worry about it. Why don't you just go for the specials? They're really hot today.
That's me.
All right. Good.
What's the Shabbat surprise?
Wouldn't be a surprise if I told you. Now, would it?
Curly, what do you have?
I'd like something that'll straighten my hair and make me devastatingly handsome.
Uh-huh. Well, in that case, I'd suggest a Deidre's Delight. It's guaranteed to make your muscle perk up and say howdy.
Hey, Jim.
Hello.
What the fuck is going on?
I don't know, boss. I was in the Andy Gup for just a few minutes, and it's like they come out of nowhere.
Why don't you rent an apartment in there? Now go get Jake and Bertha. Remind me next time to hire a guy who doesn't pencil in his mustache.
I love it when you get mad, Al. It makes me crazy.
Everything makes you crazy. Do you think about anything besides sex?
Yeah, food.
Well, I guess it is a form of oral gratification. Okay, what's going on, Jake?
Beats me. We were in the middle of serving up another one of Bertha's banquets when all of a sudden those three bimbos showed up.
You want I should put a little pressure on them, boss?
No, I... Wait a minute. Wait, this could be a blessing in disguise.
Hey, that's right. They could take the heat off of the big project.
Why don't you announce it from the top of a building, dunce?
In another day or so, I think we can break through.
Okay, now listen to me. Time is of the essence, okay? I've been following the market. The price of gold, it's about to drop.
I could get a lot more work done at night.
You can't work at night. There are killer dogs running all over this place. Now relax. Get back to work in peace, okay?
Proud to work for you, Mr. Schmeckler. You got real smart.
Watch your posture.
Watch those broads. You got me? I'll take care of it, boss.
You got it. As soon as we finish this operation, we'll get rid of the new competition. And I'm going to take you to Mexico City and make you Grand Marshal of the KO Pectate Festival, big guy.
Thanks, boss.
You got it.
Back to the manhole, Jake. We're going to be rich.
Hey, Benelli, never going to know what hit him, honey.
Come on, I'll make you salami on rye.
I don't know what the hell I'm eating here. But I sure dig the management.
Does that mean that you'll be back to us tomorrow?
Yes, Lord.
98. 99. One more.
100! All right!
Right. Now let's see if you can do it, huh?
You'd do anything to sell a soy burger.
Yeah.
All right.
Good to work.
Now, why would a guy bring lunch from home when he can have it hot right on the job?
Biff, it's me, Marcy Macy. Valley Community.
Oh, yeah, you were that little girl that sat next to me during philosophy finals.
That's right.
How you been?
I grew up. You know, I try to get your attention all semester long. Yeah, I know, the costume does wonders. How about some dessert on the house?
You're gonna love this.
sure it's all right?
Yeah, it's great. That'll be $2.95, please.
But,
But what, Mayor?
Look, this one's on me, okay?
Aw.
If it wasn't for Biff here, I would have never passed philosophy.
Here goes our business.
Really?
I don't know where they are. Once more, I don't give a shit.
That's too bad. They're the best things you had going.
Look, why don't you two hippie freaks take that pile of shit and drive it off a cliff somewhere, huh?
What did you call our minibus?
What, are you hard of hearing? I said it's a junker. It's a pile of shit. And that's a compliment.
Hey, blubber face. How do you like 3/4 of that 30 weight down the front of your pantaloons, huh?
Oh, yeah? You think you're man enough?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I think you're man enough, too.
So, you don't know where we can find those girls, huh?
It's positive.
Yeah, you better be.
Who knows? We can end up with a whole chain of these.
Yeah. But wait a minute. Just watch it with the freebies, girls.
You mean this?
Oh, God, he was pretty cute. I mean, I don't blame her if she gave him
hot.
Yeah.
Really?
I know.
You guys keep your hands off of him, all right?
Please. Don't worry about it. I told you what I like. I like the little guys with the glasses. That's the turn me on. I mean, if you had one in bed, you'd know what I meant.
Thank God. I would hate to have to fight you for it.
Oh,
I thought that Ray was really cute, Shannon.
So does his wife and 6 kids. I kind of like Larry, though.
Larry, that's that guy that ate the 7 macho burgers, right? What a pig.
I wasn't counting. I was dreaming.
You're going to be proud of me, boss.
Everything is hunky-dory.
Jake says one more day should do it.
Beautiful, Herman. Beautiful. Take the rest of the night off.
Hey, you're a prince, boss. Thanks.
Well, let's celebrate, sunshine. You want food or sex?
Both.
Hello, Larry's. It's Al Schmeckler. Yeah, could you please send me over the Harry Reasoner pot roast with a lot of 60-minute dressing around it also? And I'd also like one other thing for me. I'd like the beef dip sandwich with a little picture of Liberace floating on the top underneath the bacon sauce. Let me ask you a question. You want mayo or mustard?
Hold the mayo, lots of mustard, and don't forget the pickle.
Hold the mayo, lots of mustard, and don't forget the pickle. Got it? Thanks, Larry. Thanks for being yourself. Good luck to Dianetics.
Still here, huh?
Oh, yeah. I like to hang around in case anyone likes a snack.
Well, I'm going to chalk it up. The dogs are on duty now.
Okay, good night now.
Good night.
I'm late for class.
This chick, she'll do anything trying to get some kicks. Won't listen to her mama, won't listen to her pa. Don't care about nothing, but that girl's got it all.
44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. $250 profit.
Hey, great. That was only half trying, too.
10 minutes later, she knew everybody there. The mail was going crazy, she was looking so pretty. Slipped her hand into his pocket, stole the key to the city. Now she ain't no angel.
Ain't no angel.
She ain't.
You know, first time in my life I actually feel like going to work tomorrow.
Yeah, let's get there really early, huh?
But this time, I buy the food.
Okay.
What the hell is that smell?
smell.
What the hell is what?
It smells awful.
I don't smell anything.
You're right.
Gentlemen, I believe I found the source of the stench.
I think he's wearing perfume. Shit, man, you smell like shit.
All right, it's me. I'm wearing fucking cologne.
Cologne?
Yes, Mr. Macho. Ray and I, we got a bet, man, so you can score first with one of the chicks. Ain't that right, Ray?
I doubt Mr. Macho's gonna do you any good. Chicks like the natural scent of a man.
Oh, is that right, man? Man, if a lady got a smell of your natural scent, she'd pass out.
You son of a bitch.
Come on, baby.
Come on, you guys. Bring it up, man. You guys. Holy shit!
All right.
Hey, Arnie, come on, the girls are here.
Who the hell's gonna go for a little guy with glasses?
Yeah, you're probably right. Hey, let's get a cup of coffee anyway. Come on.
Morning, boys! Time for breakfast! Anybody hungry? We got what you like today! Junk food!
Hello, good morning, sweetheart.
What the hell is that smell?
You know, I'm glad Jake is almost finished. Gold prices are falling fast. Hello, Roy Rogers, home for unwed boys.
Hello, boss, this is Herman. You ain't gonna believe this, but they're over your hole.
Who's over my hole?
Those broads, those three young broads.
What happened to Jake and Bertha?
They ain't due for another 5 minutes. Those chicks came early.
Why'd you try to stop them, schmuck?
Well, I was taking a little bowel movement.
What are you on, a laxative diet?
On the hair, boss,
on the hair. Okay, rise and shine, kid. Let's have sex, pancakes, and get the hell out of here. What the hell is this?
What time did they get here, for Christ's sake? Sunrise?
I don't think they ever left.
Oh, crap, here he is.
Where the hell you guys been?
We've been here on time. They're early.
I told you these broads would be trouble.
Jake, get over there and tell those guys to get their asses out of here.
Yeah.
Me? You tell them. I ain't had my coffee yet. I'm nothing till I've had my coffee.
Jake, you're nothing before, during, and after your coffee. Okay, Herman, you tell them.
Me? Well, maybe we better wait till those guys finish breakfast.
Yeah, that's what I like about you two guys. Tough. Hey! You parked in our spot, doll.
Really? I didn't know this spot belonged to you.
Well, you don't know a lot of things, sweetie. You better move this hunk of shit before I kick your ass.
Don't call me sweetie, bitch. Piggy over here says we have to move our hunk of shit.
Well, that shouldn't be a problem. Did she say please?
No. She said that if we didn't move it, she was gonna kick my ass.
Hey, you see that girl up in the lunch wagon?
Yeah, what about her?
She presses 250 pounds a day, eats bear meat, and does 200 push-ups. So I'm gonna do you a little favor and not have her work you over. So why don't you be a nice little girl and just get the hell out of here?
I ain't going nowhere, bitch.
Here. Ooh, looks like the shit really hit the fan.
I'm in charge here. Who wants to know?
Albert Schmeckler, that's who wants to know. And this AA lunch wagon is here on my location where it's supposed to be. So you better move yours out of here, sweetheart.
Why?
Why? Because I think that you could improve your business in some place like Manila.
Are you kidding? I hardly think this business is in need of improving, Mr.,
Schmeckler, is that a toughie GE College Bowl? Now, look, I want you to take this, number 7 three-tone lunch wagon out of here quickly, because if you don't, I'm going to break it in half with a saw and turn it into a can of tuna.
Is that so?
Harry!
What were you going
to
do?
Well, I have a legal right to vend on this spot.
Well, who was here first?
We were.
Do you have a permit?
Jake?
It doesn't say anything about vending on this particular spot.
Hey, well, what about that permit?
Thank you. Theirs look just fine to me.
Look, I have connections very high up.
Oh, yeah, how high?
How high? My Uncle Nick is a dog groomer at the White House.
Well, my Uncle Murray is the DA. This is higher, Al. Now, whoever got here first has a legal right to vend here, so I suggest you move your wagon someplace else for today.
How about that coffee?
Hey, I'm so glad you came.
Here, huh? All right, I'm a little worried about the fuzz getting wind of this operation, okay? Now, while Herman takes care of business, then we'll all slowly get back to operations, all right? Jake? Bertha?
Who's the lucky fella?
Oh, Arnie.
You mean you're going out with that squirt with the glasses?
Hey, I already told you guys what turns me on. I mean, do I have to tell you again?
Where's he taking you?
I'm taking him. First out to dinner and then over here.
Then what are you gonna do?
Show me a barbell? Something like that.
You even say that you're gonna bring it back here and you're gonna make it on your first date?
Hey, I hope so. I mean, you know, if I'm gonna put the bucks out for his dinner, he can at least come across at home here.
I assume now you're gonna want some privacy.
Well, of course. I mean, you girls are going to the corral tonight, aren't you?
Well, we are now.
Well, I'm in late. Come on, let's go.
Come on, can I stay and watch?
Come on, get your ass.
I'm just gonna be real quiet, Deidre.
Hey, look at that, Ralph. Last time I saw a stone like that, it was on a doorknob in Ridgewood.
$50,000. What do you think Freddie the Fence will give us?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe $2,000.
It's $1,000 for you, $1,000 for me. How are we gonna get it?
Shouldn't be too hard. You leave it to the turtle, huh?
Last time I left it to the turtle was in the drive-in caper. Yep.
We've made it out of the drive-in. I had the car warmed up, remember, Ralph? How was I to know you were going to watch the end credits to The Empire Strikes Back? Watching two robots take a dump.
Can't help it, I'm a movie freak.
Freak!
Oh, Lord.
You got any spare change?
You fucking idiot! You almost gave me a heart attack, sneaking up on two guys like this.
You're paranoid, man. You're paranoid.
Get lost.
I am lost.
Wait,
yeah, you got any
chance?
Wait,
come here, pal.
That is you.
Want to buy a watch?
Are you kidding me?
No, check it out, man. It's handcrafted, gold-dipped, smoke alarm. Yeah, calendar watch. It's got a bottle opener.
Well, how much is it?
$25.
$25 for that kind of money? You ought to ball me.
Okay, for you, $15.
Fuck you.
Here, buy yourself some mouthwash.
I can sell this and take a cab to my house. That's where I'm going.
Who cares how you get home?
What are you talking to a mook like that for?
What's a mook?
You're a mook. Get going.
We won't be doing, don't we? Watch the nose for this!
Order us a drink, huh? Have anything you want.
Please?
Oh, shit. Those two boards, they used to work for me.
Count to ten.
Cover me.
They'll be back just as long as it takes five people to down a bottle of tequila and shoot up.
So, you come on.
You betcha, sugar.
Oh!
As much as I can. Hey, my wife, she gets her night out with the girls. I think I'm certainly entitled to mine, eh, Biff?
All right.
You betcha, huh?
Your wife?
Yeah, my wife.
Yeah, well, why don't you go visit her, okay?
What's the deal?
Oh, no,
no.
Mary.
Where
are you going?
I'm sure you're going to like her. So let's make her feel welcome. Sheila and her magic baton, number 18.
Sure is great, wasn't it, you girls?
Yeah, it was fun.
It's really a surprise. You know, it's beautiful. It's like fate, you know? Could you just excuse me for 1 second?
Sure.
Okay. Go away.
All right, yeah, all right, terrific.
What happened, man?
Bill, right, this is my night, Biff.
Oh, what just went on?
I don't know. I think I blew it.
What are you staring at me for? Unbelievable crowd. I ask you, where's all the femininity gone?
In your mouth.
You shitheads. I'm gonna make you...
She must have got a whiff of Mr. Macho.
Come on, man. Well, I'm not wearing it, wise guy. I gave it the chick.
Oh, how sweet.
Hey, girls, how are you? Good to
Hello.
See you.
How are you doing this evening?
Fine.
You're looking fantabulous.
Thank you.
Would you care to join me at the pinball machine?
I watch.
I'm sure you would bring me plenty of
Okay.
I'm really glad you came and everything.
See pinball machine?
Did you like where they sang? I mean, tell me what you
thought.
Check it out. Come on, original handcrafted gold dip.
You know, well, look, it isn't the little garage girl.
All right, cut it out, Teddy.
Change any interesting spark plugs lately?
No, as a matter of fact, I'm in fast foods now.
How fast?
Will you just knock it off?
Look, I want to talk to you backstage right now.
Well, I don't want to talk to you right now.
Go now.
AC/DC, AM/FM. It's got disco lights.
Hey, I'm not doing this for a hobby, you know? Assholes.
Are you sure I didn't notice you in philosophy?
I'm positive.
Must have been preoccupied in Socrates.
Yeah, and he wasn't even built half as good as me.
It's getting stuffy in here. You want to take a ride?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Good.
Hey, I'm back. Thanks for taking care of her while I was gone.
I'll see you later. Have fun with the group.
What, are you crazy? You're taking him over me? Well...
You like this dress, huh? Huh? Picked it up on Sunset Boulevard. That's not all I picked up on Sunset Boulevard. All right. Okay. We're going to go right along here. Now, don't forget, tomorrow night is the big night because our week-long talent quest will be over. We're going to announce the winner, big cash prize. I want everybody back. Right now, moving right along, we have act number 19. And this is Olga and her dancing Mabel. Let's hear it for Olga.
I'm really glad you came tonight.
So am I.
I thought maybe you didn't like our music.
Oh, no. I love music.
How about coffee later?
Can't. Can't leave Marcel.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. I got a funny feeling this place is just loaded with cops. And that's all we need. We gotta be very careful from now on. Okay? Get rid of that. Get going.
Where's Marcy?
Oh, she went off with some friend of hers, I guess. But I said to him that Ben could take you home.
It's a conspiracy.
Did you like that restaurant?
It was great, great food.
Good. I'm glad you enjoyed it. I've never seen a guy your size put away so much pasta before, you know?
Well, I'm crazy about Italian food, especially a baked lasagna and sausage.
I know, I can see that. I can see that. Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it, even though it did put a dent in the old pocketbook, you know?
Just a big eater.
Yeah, now I can see that.
You know, your strength really turns me on.
Oh, really?
You know, Deidre, there's something I've got to tell you.
Well, what's that, huh?
Construction isn't my first love.
Oh, come on, don't worry about it. Do you think cooking's my first love? Mine's, making it with ferocious guys like you. So, what's yours?
Promise you won't laugh?
Of course I promise. What?
I'm a high baritone. I've been studying ever since I was six. I know every operatic aria by heart. But it's a hell of a thing being a high baritone and working construction.
I can imagine. I really can't. Listen, Arnie, you just stay right here and relax, and I'll be right back.
Mare lucica, l'ostro d'argento, placida l'onda, prosperi il vento. Venita l'agile barcata mia, Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia.
Jesus, Arnie, that's really beautiful. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm fine. I can't see without those.
You don't have to see. All you have to do is feel. Jesus, Arnie, I've wanted to do this ever since the moment I set eyes on you.
You have?
Yeah. Oh. Just relax. Take it easy. Everything's gonna be okay.
Did I ever thank you for dinner?
Yeah, you did.
Good.
Intorno, dintorno mi vedo, nel mio cuore l'impresso cedo, me lo guarduna, dicono che bella cosa, una giornata e sole, un'aria serena dopo.
What's wrong?
Oh, I think I hurt my back carrying that coffee urn.
Where's it hurt?
There.
Here?
A little bit lower.
Here?
Yeah. Right.
Something? I had that same feeling about you and me.
What is that? I think I hear pounding up there.
No. It's my heart, Marcy.
Awesome.
I think
think Marcy is the hot through Bill.
Well, I hope he realizes it before Terry demolishes all our equipment.
I really had a nice time then.
Questa quella parmi pari sono a contre, d'intorno, d'intorno mi vedo, nel mio cuore l'impere son cedo, me guarduna, dicono che bella cosa.
Good night.
Good night.
You okay, buddy?
If I was okay, I wouldn't be a drunk.
Hey, you got any spare change?
Are you serious?
I need a dime. I gotta call my boss. It's important.
I'll say a little woman trouble. I'll call her 10 times.
I don't need a dollar. I need a dime.
I don't know if I got any.
Beautiful. Come on, give me a dime.
I got in the wrong fucking business.
I'll mail it to you.
You took all my. Hey, you want to buy a watch?
Tell you, that's the last time I go to one of Uncle Nick's testimonies. I think my squab was bad.
I think I overdid it on the canopy.
Overdid it is an underestimation. I mean, you went through part of those tables of the vacuum cleaner. Hello, Walter Cronkite, home for unwed mothers. Good. Good. Beautiful. Now, you tell Jake and Bertha to get there early. Right.
Good news?
Uh-huh.
Oh, great. Let's celebrate.
Listen, I got a headache. Why don't you fix yourself a seaweed omelet?
Shit! Hey, how long are you gonna be?
Just a while.
Got the whole street. He's got to park here.
Oh, no.
He's gonna be gone in a couple of minutes.
Well, at least we don't have the girls to contend with.
I ain't worried about the girls showing up. Now, as soon as that truck takes off, you two guys move right in.
Check.
Come on, fellas, let's have coffee.
Schmeckler ain't gonna believe this.
Biff, the more we drove, the worse it got.
Well, let's have a look.
Hey, Shannon.
Hey, have a little coffee.
Someone's been screwing around with the truck.
Guess you're gonna need a professional for this.
Someone's messing with us.
I tried, boss.
What do you mean you tried? They're still over the hall, Herman.
Yeah, and gold commodities are dropping rapidly.
I don't know what to say, boss.
As soon as they tow that heap away tonight, I want you and Jake to go over every detail, including the delivery plans. Then you come back here in the morning and you finish the job. Don't you fuck up, Herman. Don't you fuck up.
Don't worry, boss. It's gonna cost them so much to get that crate running again, they won't be back for a month.
Ah!
your goddamn Taco Bell.
Welcome the opportunity to help those girls out with that back pay you owe them.
You can say that again. Let me tell you, I am just delighted, delighted to help today's troubled youth in their never-ending quest for personal fulfillment.
It's real thoughtful of you, Andy. How soon are you going to have it ready?
No time at all. I just threw in a new transmission. But since I only owe them $159, they're going to have to come up with another $250 before I can let it go.
$250? How are we going to get $250?
Well, you're going to have to think of something. Good old Andy's not going to donate his services for free.
It's Schmeckler. I just know it.
Well, on this course, you're going to have to prove it.
Yeah, we'll work on it. Anyway, thanks a lot, Harry. You're a sweetheart. If we ever get back into action, free pie and coffee.
Okay.
Schmeckler.
Listen, you guys. Say the word and I'll flatten her.
Down, Deidre. We've got to play cool this time. Hey, what about that contest?
What contest?
Did you hear about the midget on the news last night? He sunk $3.5 million into a housing development for other midgets. What does he call it? He's calling it Stay Free Mini Pad.
My boyfriend is so ugly that when we have sex, I gotta double bag him.
Oh, no!
Yes, I put a bag on his head and a bag on my head in case his bag rips off.
What do you get when a line of rabbits all take a step backwards?
I don't know. What do you get when a line of rabbits all take a step backwards?
A receding hairline.
My roommate is so dumb that when you ask her what her favorite dish is, she says Pyrex.
anybody finds a little pink round thing on the floor, it's one of my nuts.
Of course, as you all know,
the winner gets 250 simoleons, and it's unfortunate that there has to be so many losers, but if you were backstage with these people, you'd realize what a bunch of losers they are. Here we go. The envelope, please. The winner of the talent quest is Sheila and her magic baton!
No.
Listen, bitch, stay away from my old man.
Hey, Teddy, why don't you just be cool, all right? Teddy, what is wrong with you?
Hey, girls, let's not fight about it, okay? We're all mature adults here, right, guys? And we'll just work it out, okay? Now, don't we all feel better? Everything's terrific now. We're fine.
Look through everything. I found this.
Another one of your fucking watches.
Jesus Christ. You asshole.
We had it right in the palm of my hands. A fucking diamond. For 50 grand, and what do you do? You throw it in the trash.
I can't help it. I should have never left my job as a movie critic. I had it made.
Movie critic? How does Usher in a fucking porno house qualify you as a fucking movie critic?
Look! Look! Look!
Give it to me!
Holy shit! I found it! Wait for the...
The Toro. There goes our trip to Spain. We was going there as soon as this gig was up.
She was going to Berlitz every day.
I don't believe it.
I don't understand it. These three girls with the IQ of a spaghetti-o are taking on a giant like Al Schmeckler. It's ridiculous. It's frustrating. It's nauseating. How can those three dingbats go for that menu all the time? I mean, how can those guys want to buy that food? Granola fried steak dripping in its own savory juices. I mean,
hello.
I don't know how to tell you, boss, but they're over our fucking hole again. They must have got here at dawn.
Okay, forget it, Herman. From henceforth, you're relieved of your fucking duties.
I ain't even tired, boss. They must have floated an overnight loan or something.
Boss, I promise you, I'll be here first thing in the morning. Mm-hmm. Well, you forget it. You tell Jake and Bertha to stand by for instructions.
Ah, don't be mad at me, boss, please. You know I can't stand rejection.
Pop, go to a singles bar. I hate this, but I'm going to have to call in Mama.
You think she's tough enough?
Tough enough? When Mama walks into a room, mice jump on chairs. Where do you meet her?
What does she look like?
Well, she has kind of early American features. Looks like a Cochise coming through a hairdryer, you know?
Have you seen Biff?
No, I haven't. You seen Biff?
No.
Hey, what's wrong with you, man? The girls are here.
I'm gonna brown bag it from now on. Or save my dough, you know?
You're picking the wrong way to economize, pal. Those girls make my day.
Let me make your day. One of them bugs the hell out of me.
I hear you were at the corral last night.
Okay, I'm sorry I missed the act. But I got there just in time to see you and that roadie looking pretty cozy.
We lost the contest and he was just comforting me, Turkey.
Oh, he sure looked pretty comfortable.
Besides, he was kind enough to loan us the money to fix our wagon.
Well, I hope he made it worth his while.
You don't seem a bit concerned that we could have lost our entire business.
Well, you don't seem a bit concerned about our relationship.
Just fuck off, Biff!
The car's falling. That car, it's an FBI car. I can tell you, they're following us. Step on it.
Oh, stop it, you're driving me nuts now. Just cool down and relax.
What are you doing, man? Trust me.
Will you cool down?
When I get this diamond of Freddy the fence, then everything will be all right. You're a little paranoid now. All right, if it'll make you feel better, I'll pull on that construction sign. It's the
low light. Yes, the low light. That was
shut. Yeah, how come I still hear sirens?
It's the sirens of that grass you're smoking, you schmuck.
I'm hungry. Let's go have breakfast.
Again?
Yeah, come on.
What the hell?
Looks like Schmeckler sent in his hitmen. I'm getting out of here.
I'd like 4 hot dogs, 2 cheeseburgers, 2 burritos, a bowl of chili with onions and cheese, and rice pudding.
Let me have a root beer.
Harry!
Give me a quick make on 680 GDX Michigan.
You own that car? That's my car, yes.
That's your license? How's it going, kids?
Good for us. Bad for those guys.
Oh, I'm afraid there's a warrant out for your arrest.
Me?
Seems to be a number of unpaid parking violations. You're going to have to follow me down to the station.
But, the boy's breakfast.
You're under arrest.
Yeah, but he's weak.
Follow me.
What about my hot dogs?
What about that mustard, you putz?
Just follow me, fellas.
Oh, poor bastard.
3,000 miles from Detroit to Hollywood. Wait, up at the Erica Strata.
Jeez, I hope they have something to eat at the station.
I hope you're good at eating fucking bars.
Can you hand me those cookies?
Well, you know, you're a pain in the ass. Jeez, I hardly think this is the time for cookies.
I can't help it. I'm H.H.
There's Mama.
What do you expect me to do, vanish?
Mama thinks I'm a virgin.
Tara, we're just fooling around.
Oh, great. Dress like Henry Kissinger like this.
Oh, you're decent. Answer the door.
Just a minute.
Who's that?
Hi, I'm Sunshine.
That's a very nice name.
Thank you.
Sunshine. You must be very bright. Okay, what's the gig?
Like I told you, all we gotta do is take care of the girl's wagon. What's the problem?
I've never screwed up on a job for you before, have I, honey?
Okay, I know I can count on you, Mom, right?
We split 50-50, right?
Oh, actually, it's a third.
Well, I got a lot of partners this time. You know, I got the Herman, Jake, Bertha...
What about her?
Sunshine? She helps me out once in a while, but all she really does is eat. Sunshine, will you go get dressed? We gotta show Mama where the girls live.
Bet Herman's due here in a half hour.
He's not a library book. He's got a key. He can find the place. Will you move on?
Okay.
How could you guys watch this shit? You sure you don't want to watch Tom Snyder?
Who's Herman?
Well, he's interviewing 3 transvestites, a nymphomaniac, a sadomasochist, and the rabbi.
All right, that's the kind of show I like.
I don't think he's gonna show up.
Give the guy a little time. He'll realize what an asshole he's been sooner or later.
You think I should call him?
Hell no. Don't bow down that low.
You're right, jerk.
I'm hungry.
I'll get you something. What do you want?
A hot dog.
Interesting. I'll have a Coke. Sure.
Reach. Turn around. Where are the other girls?
They're in the house with their big boyfriends.
Big boyfriends?
Yeah, big boyfriends.
How big are they?
They're really big and they're mean.
Well, maybe better not disturb them.
Is that the rabbi? You know, I thought that was a transvestite. You know,
oh, come
really.
On. Well, of course, he does have some skirts on there, doesn't he? My goodness, she certainly has been away a long time.
wonder what's keeping Marcy.
She's got a key.
Well, that figures.
Hi.
Hi.
Marcy around?
She's in the wagon.
I didn't see any wagon out there.
It's gone. The wagon's gone.
Oh, my God. It's Schmeckler.
He's kidnapped Marcy.
Hey, I think I know where we could get some answers. Come on, let's get out of here.
Porky, your wife wired us that money. We'd still be in that tank.
We gotta pay her back, or she'll bring her mother to live with us for the rest of our lives.
Pay her back with what? The diamonds and the mustard.
We gotta find it. We gotta search everything on wheels.
Everything. This is Los Angeles. Everybody drives in this town. There must be 10 million cars and trucks.
That's right. You know what it looks like, don't you?
Oh, sure I know what it looks like. It looks like that, or that.
That!
Where's it at?
I swear to you, I don't know.
Listen, there's a place between the 8th and the 9th River the Chinese call the Fountain of Truth. Now, if I can find this on Herman, we might just get lucky.
Well, anything's worth a try.
Yeah. Just take it easy, Herman. Gonna give you a little massage here.
I don't think I want a massage.
She gives great massage.
Holy shit! Where the fuck are they going?
What time did Herman say he was gonna blow up the wagon?
7 o'clock.
What time is it now?
6:48.
Look, what are you gonna do?
This is a restricted area.
Oh, well, I was looking for the candy grab.
Well, you passed that about 5 miles back. Well, you better get out of here. We're testing some high explosives at 7 a.m.
Well, thanks, kid. Loud noises give me a headache.
Come on, now. Son of a bitch, come back here with my teeth!
danger zone. There's explosives.
You're a danger zone. And I've been with you all across the country.
Down, boss.
Yep, looks like we're in the big time now.
Check this out, Schmeckler.
Ah! Yeah, and Schmeckler needed you out of the way to finish tunneling into Ace Dental.
Look, why don't you give us the tape? Tell us where Herman is, and Al will give you $5,000 for your trouble.
I will?
Then he was gonna hit the school for crippled children in Burbank.
Will you take a check?
Sure.
Okay, just tell me one thing. What did you do with my friend Herman, huh?
We left him at the police station. Okay, back to business.
Wait here. Keep an eye out for Harry.
Danger! Out!
I gave you the best years of my life, and what did you give me? Gefilte fish!
Hey, Schmeckler, want to go to Spain?
You don't want to go to Spain.
Girdle. Yeah. How long are we going to be here?
However long. This takes to heal.
Hey. Listen, my wife sent me a whole package of watches. We can make a fucking killing on these nurses. I got this new watch. It's got like home movies in it. You just press this little button, the lights come on. Da 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 da. Yes.
What with all the excitement, I forgot to eat.
What do you want?
That's all right. We'll just wait till I get home.
Come on, Marcy. You gotta keep up your strength.
Yeah, well, what the hell? I'll have a hot dog.
Coming up. Hey. Something's in the mustard. Clean it off.
What's hard and shiny?
A diamond? Going where it's good, and knowing that we should seek our fame and fortune. Living life on the run, showing them how it's done. Just following the sun.
down here last night for the big finish to our talent quest at the Topanga Corral. You all want to know who won the big $250 cash prize. I want to tell you right now, it was Sheila and her magic baton. And as things happen, Sheila has gotten a big break. She's breaking into one of the main lounges in Las Vegas, has invited me, Danny Death, to be her concubine. So I'll see you around. Sheila?